What it tells you, that the cross was lying on the ground, on a hard surface, let's say on the hard, rocky, limestone surface of Jerusalem, when the Crucifixion was nailed to the cross. What else it tells you, that the cross was not made of like a big log of wood or something like that, just very simple cross. How could they crucify, let's say, 500 Jews every day in Jerusalem? It could be done only if they had a very efficient, easy-to-do system.
So Jesus is born into an era where crucifixion has been perfected.
Crucifixion would have been fairly commonplace in first century society. It wouldn't have been uncommon to see people strung up at crossroads in prominent places. And you could be crucified because you were a slave or a general robber who had somehow fallen foul of the law.
And so this was a common scene when Jesus was growing up right here in this region. He would have had to walk by on the way to work or whatever he was doing in terms of his everyday life and maybe pass a rotting corpse of one of his fellow Jewish countrymen.
But the greatest influence on the young Jesus is religion. And the Gospels contain several clues that Jesus was far more than an illiterate carpenter's son.
In Paul's letter to the Galatians, he says that Jesus was brought up under the law, meaning he was a descendant of David. He was a Jew and kept Jewish law.